Number one, pinaka-importante sa inyo, pareho, God.
Kasi yun ang napakalaga sa amin eh. Yung unahin niyo muna yung Panginoon sa lahat.
Pinalaki kami talaga ng magulang ko na kailangan may takot ka sa Diyos. Lahat ng gagawin mo, magdadasal ka para gabayan ka niya.
Sa totoo lang, yun ang lakas ng inyong relasyon eh.
Apo, no, totoo po yun.
Meron kayong malakas na anchor eh. Minsan, pag hindi kayo pareho ng pampunta ng utak ninyo, meron kayong pinagpupuntahang ano sinasabi ng Diyos.
Sina Christian at Chelsea, nakita naman na magkaiba ang mga katangian ng kanilang mga kapamilya.
What was good about my family was my dad and my mom, they're positive thinkers. Even when you're down, they always look on the bright side of life. Also, loving. My mom really expresses her love for us.
My mom came, she saw how close me and my mom were. She wasn't like my mom. She was like my best friend.
Sa family ko, yung mom and dad ko hindi nag-communicate. That's why I wanted sa family talagang communication to be open and I don't want a family that's too strict like sa akin. My mom is strict so I can't open up to her and talk to her about yung problems ko. Our family backgrounds are complete opposites.
Mm-hmm. At dahil sa magkaiba ang pinanggagalingan ng pamilya, meron namang na-realize si Chelsea.
There's such a close-knit family, and that's what I realized that I really want a real family unit. And that's what I like about like Christian. I know that it's something he would want also.
Yung una is lack of communication. isa sa mga ayaw ko po to. Kaya minsan when I have a problem, ako kasi I always tell. But I don't understand his point of view.
You were saying you always communicate. You always say. Mas maano ka?
Mas maano ako sa amin.
Mas expressive ka, di ba?
Yes. Nee, niyak na.